Facebook leads the industry in stopping bad actors online. That's because they've invested $13 billion in teams and technology to enhance safety over the last 5 years. It's working. Over the last few months, they've taken down 1.7 billion fake accounts to stop bad actors from doing harm. But working to reduce harmful and illicit content on their platforms is never done. Learn more about how they're helping people connect and share safely at about.fb.com/safety.
You take the good, you take the bad, you take them both, and there you have the facts of life. The facts of life. There's a time you gotta go and show you grow, and now you know about the facts of life. The facts of life.
Man!
When the world will never see.
Yeah, that was an abrupt end. My apologies. What's up, y'all, man? We back again, man. Bottom of the Bottom Entertainment, Acting a Donkey Podcast. This is the Where Were You TV Themes Part 2. And I am that boy, Kev. And, of course, I got Just Javal.
What's up?
And Helma boy, Jot Babyface, is here.
Like a mother's fault.
All right. Hey, y'all, we back again, man, with these TV themes, Part 2. First one was hilarious. It was good, entertaining. We gonna jump back on these again, man, but you know we want to give a shout out to our black owned businesses. Miss Jennifer Harris, Southern Bell Tax Services,
get out of MVP. MVP.
Yes, get out of 346-777-5558. And Miss Sataria Williams, Sea Moss Soaps and Sage.
Sea Moss.
Yeah, y'all check it out. 832-547-8777. Give her a call. And Elevated Expresses Hookah by Miss Denim J. Ross.
Smoke some, bitch.
And she got it. Special blends, any kind of hookah you want. She can make any flavor. Check out on IG and all that other stuff. Google her. They do their thing. But, man, these themes... I'm telling y'all now, man.
Nostalgia,
when we were doing this, we didn't know how much these motherfuckers was jamming. This shit's jamming.
Balls is getting contracts, man. Y'all about to see, man.
Hey, man, look, these niggas was, these dudes was going all in and all out to try to get on. You understand? So we finna go ahead and make it happen. So let's start off with the first one. I know y'all gonna love this one here, boy. This gonna bring y'all back. Nostalgia at its finest. Let's go.
Monday, happy days.
But
yeah. Wednesday, happy days.
But yeah.
Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes.
Yeah.
The cycle hum.
Yeah.
Thanks for you. These days are all.
Oh, happy days. I got the Temptations in that shit.
Oh, baby.
Big and bass sky.
Hello, blue. Come on. Come and hold me when I hold you. Looks so right.
Uh-huh.
You can't be wrong.
Uh-huh.
Rocking and rolling all week long.
Yes!
Oh, happy day. Guess what?
Who is this nigga trying to get?
Who is this? Verse 2, my ass. Nigga, ain't nobody listening to that shit. Too late, nigga.
The first mumble singer, nigga. Yeah, I'm saying what the fuck he was saying.
Man, but dude, back in the days, everybody watched Happy Days, man.
Yeah.
The Fonzie. Fonzarelli. And who else? Mr. What was
Beast the hell out of me.
The daddy. The redhead nigga. Chachi. Yeah. Remember Chachi and Joni?
Yeah.
That's about it, man. But Happy Days was the shit, though. Happy Days was the shit, y'all. So,
hey.
And that nigga couldn't read. Couldn't read or some shit? Or the nigga needed help or some shit?
Yeah, I think he was special. He is some shit.
Right. I mean, when you're 37 years old in high school, I kind of understand.
This nigga got a full bike. This nigga got a whole bike and leather jacket. Yeah, he wasn't in high school.
Yeah, this nigga got a hairy face and shit. Old motherfucker. Yeah, but hey, everybody watched Happy Days. It was the shit. But we finna bring y'all back on this one. See if y'all remember this. Bells. Yeah. Oh. Come on, Jack. Yeah.
If you ever wonder.
You're ripping it.
Cincinnati, WKRP.
Change keys.
I think one of you supposed to do that.
Hell no, nigga. Up and down the dial.
Maybe you and me were never meant to be. Just maybe think of me once in a while.
That sound like a single, for real.
Yeah, this is the Jimi Hendrix, right? Look at my tape.
This ain't my tape.
This is my tape.
Broke my heart to the baby, pay no mind.
That nigga singing his ass off. Okay, goddamn now, shit.
Turn it up a notch.
Hey, man. WKRP, man. I wonder if y'all, do people remember that, man? What was, I can't remember.
I just remember the dude with the glasses.
Dude with the glasses. He was super duper cool.
I don't remember.
Remember Tim Reed was on there, the black guy. I can't remember his name, though. It was something fly, though. Yeah. But he was on that thing, man.
He was working
man.
At a radio station, right?
Working at a radio station. Yeah. WKRP, man. It was the shit. I know I used to watch the hell out of the show.
I remember watching a couple of episodes, but I don't remember, like, just really following this shit. Like,
it was cool, though. I mean, the show was good. It was cool. You know, but y'all, you know we got some more stuff. We got some more, man. This next one, everybody going to show reminisce on this one. Y'all check it out.
Now the world don't move to the beat of just one stroke. What might be right for you may not be right for some. A man is born, he's a man of news. Then a loss comes to
two niggas. Oh, and then remix. Nigga hit with the remix.
Yeah,
oh. Hey, hit you again, nigga.
Everybody's got a special kind of story. Everybody's got a way to shine. It don't matter who you got.
Different strokes, baby, y'all. We talking about Will
Smith. Where you at, man?
Man, everybody.
Nigga, I was two.
Hey, man, hey. Everybody know about Different Strokes, man. We talking about Willis and the two black boys that got saved by a white man. Mm-hmm. Ain't that a bitch?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, they pretty
boy,
in
that's
your face.
Boy, look, that privilege at its finest, boy. The white man, we need you to save us. Come save us, massa.
Angelina Jolie ain't get it from by herself now. She's adopting all these damn Ethiopian babies. Same
but,
thing.
But what was the oldest brother? Oh, Willis.
Willis.
Boy, when that later on in his life, Poe baby, nigga was hooked on that crack.
Hey, man, he came back, man. He was on Everybody Hates Chris.
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, Todd Bridges. I hope you're doing all right, man. I hope you're doing good, sacking groceries and putting cotton in pillows or whatever you're doing, brother. As long as you keep on going, brother, we proud of you. Keep it going, man. But this next one, Lord have mercy, Lord. Y'all get ready for this one because your grandmama didn't remember this one. Check it out.
Yes,
sit back in your rocking chair, man.
Yeah. I got trouble.
Back in the rocking chair.
He's the heat of the night.
was a panty dropper right there, baby.
I mean, he's jamming on it.
You can't tell me that nigga ain't get paid off that shit.
I'm right.
He damn sure got paid off
that. That nigga got paid on that shit.
What my money, bitch? That's all he's saying.
Solo time, nigga.
He don't do it like
that. That nigga made the whole studio leave. That nigga.
You don't do it unless you mean it, man.
Hey, man, that boy,
track number 17 on his album.
He went all in.
That's not a TV thing. That is his song.
He went all in. Royalties and everything. You're giving me everything we got. That was in the heat of the night, man. We know all your great grandmama and them. Everybody know that song.
Piece of shit.
Only yeah, thing I remember is Virgil, nigga. Virgil.
Yeah, yeah, the black nigga. The black man.
The black nigga.
Yeah, the black. The black man. Excuse me. Yeah, your boy was a racist.
Oh, Bubba.
Oh yeah, Bubba.
Yeah, fuck yeah, Bubba. Okay. Nah, Bubba was cool.
Bubba was cool.
Yeah,
Bubba
was it a racist show? I don't remember much about it, man.
It was in Mississippi or some shit.
Yeah, it was in Mississippi. Yeah, it had some racist shit going on.
The guy was two.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
All right. You gotta use that shit come on Ion every day.
Oh, right now. Yeah. He's on Ion.
That shit come on Ion every goddamn day.
In the heat of the night, man. Classic show, man.
I remember the skinny bitch, though.
Yeah, his wife. The black dude wife?
Yeah, what was her girl name?
Maurice some shit.
She played I'm Gonna Get You Sucking, the one that took off all the stuff,
she
right?
She was on Living Color.
She was the cool motherfucker in Living Color.
She was whack as fuck. They had four black cops on that police force, though.
It was another young dude, too.
It was
too,
a young dude.
Young
it was black a
black boy.
Chick. It was a black chick on there.
Well, they didn't start off that way.
No, of course not.
Yeah, they had to integrate them in.
Yeah, and they just did paperwork. They ain't shooting no damn body.
No, they
was
not
paperwork.
Yeah, bitch, you wasn't in the mix, man.
We just shot
a
nigga. Hey, we need to do this paperwork.
Yeah, man, man, do the report for me.
Yeah, they ain't shooting nobody or go investigate.
Ain't getting no action, homie. I mean, no action, man. All right, y'all, let's get on this next one. This one here shocked the shit out of us, man, how jamming this motherfucker was, man. But this one here was a real good one, man. Let's go ahead and jump on this one, see if y'all remember.
Out of tune. Oh, hey. Would you stand up and walk out on? I'm ripping my arm like a Ray Charles. It's heroin. Nigga, I need some of that shit.
Baby, use it.
Nigga, rock side to side.
Baby, use it. Baby, use it.
Oh, baby.
You sure he wasn't Baptist?
Boy, that nigga said,
he was singing his ass off, man.
That nigga singing.
I'm going to keep on.
I'm going to do right now.
That was the Wonder Years, man. Yeah. Wow, man. I forgot
much about that show neither.
I used to watch it in elementary. I mean, we had a book report or something, but I didn't keep it going. Like, I don't remember. I know they did the reboot, though.
Yeah, they did.
I haven't checked it out yet.
I haven't seen it. I heard it was good.
It's on Disney Plus.
It's like a black. It's a black family. Uh-huh. Yeah.
It's on one that was in Get Out as the dad.
Yeah. He was
Daniel
No, it's not Daniel. It's not Daniel Kaluuya on that show. It's another black dude. I can't remember his name. No, real.
I thought it was Daniel Kaluuya.
It's not Daniel. Okay. But I heard the remake of it is pretty dope from a black perspective. It's pretty dope. This next one. We all remember this song, and when we was young, we ain't know, y'all. I'm just telling you, before we ain't know, man. We ain't know. We didn't know, man. They were still hiding the truth from us, and we didn't know, y'all. So don't get too mad at us now. You can't do no 2020 hindsight right now. That ain't fair.
Yeah.
That ain't fair, but we didn't know, man. But
you had the Confederate jacket on, nigga.
For real.
I mean, nigga, I had the car, I had the toys, and all this other shit, but y'all don't know what we're talking about. Here we go. Racist.
Just a good old boy.
Good old boy. That's Jay right there.
No harm.
They told you from the jump.
beats all you never saw. Been in trouble with
it. Was still a shit show though, nigga. That was
the
shit.
Yeah, it was the shit, man. The show was the shit.
Straightening the curve.
Rocking them.
Hated that nigga. Someday. Nigga, when them niggas would jump that. Yeah! I mean, this is redneck as you can get.
Take it away.
The only way they know how. Yeah, white privilege.
That's just a little bit more than the law allows.
Boss Hogg and Roscoe. Oh, shit, hold on. What is this?
I don't know about that version,
man. Yeah, I don't think it ever went this long.
Like I say, now, these TV things are actual songs.
Yeah, they're actual songs.
They're actual songs, man.
And since it didn't go that long, guess what?
I mean, I ain't mad at them, though. If I did a TV thing, mm-hmm. I'm supposed to do a TV thing.
Yeah, make a song out
that. Make a song out that bitch.
Yeah,
nigga.
Yeah, go ahead and go out in. Yeah,
everybody know it. Fuck it.
Yeah, shit, y'all. And go buy the single. Go buy the tape. Like I say, go buy the tape. Might as well. But this next one, wow. This is our generation here, y'all. This was us. This was us, man. Y'all check it out.
When I wake up in the morning and the market's
out of warning,
I don't think I'll ever
make it on time.
By the time I got my books and I give myself a look, I'm at the corner just in time to see the bus.
Oh, fly by. It's all right.
Cause I'm saved by the bell.
Boy, this is as white as you can get.
For real.
God damn, I didn't know it was this honky. It'll be all right.
Word for word.
All right. Well, speaking of being saved by the bell. Yeah, we saved by the bell. That was enough. I didn't know that song was that damn white, man. God damn. I mean, yeah. I never really just listen to the lyrics,
man,
I guess.
Ain't no problem, man. The dog ain't my homework, man.
but the show, though, the show was iconic.
The show was good.
Yeah, the show was iconic, man.
I know. Every episode probably worked.
Zach
word,
Slater, man. Jesse.
Lisa.
Yeah, everybody. Oh, Lord, boy, he's what a bitch.
Tori.
Yeah, Tori. Which one was Tori?
Zach Slater. Mr. Belden.
Okay, yeah. You go right on ahead, buddy.
You need more, come holla at me. I actually bought every DVD set, dog. Like,
you
I
sure had, did. Yeah, you DVD sure did. Set. And you were
through
weird.
The college years. Matter of fact, through the marriage years when they got married in Vegas.
Oh,
I had
man,
that shit,
no,
bro.
Man,
it was
come
an enthusiast,
on,
nigga.
Yeah, goddamn.
The Hawaii episode, it was four of them, man.
Huh?
It was four episodes of Hawaii.
Oh, when they was in Hawaii, and they was like, they was dressed up and shit like that. They worked for somebody or
they
something?
They worked at a hotel.
Yeah, like, yeah, I remember. I remember
on
that.
The beach.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. God. Oh my God!
I had all of them, man.
That's why a girl got introduced. The one that was on
King of Queens.
King of Queens, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. She wound up being bad too. I can't remember her name right now.
I don't know.
She was fine though.
She fine.
Yeah, she was fine, man. All right, y'all. This next one here, man. Your grandma and them. Okay, let's remember grandma and them. They know about this one here. All right, let's go ahead and get this one going, y'all.
Being a friend.
R.I.P. Miss Betty White.
Travel down the road and back again.
Advocate for black folks.
Your heart is true. Your pal and a confidant.
Da 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 da. Well, she sang that
thing. She sung that thing. And I wonder who that is. I
thought it was Dolly Parton for the longest.
That was Dolly
Parton. I remember McIntyre. I don't know. I'm just naming white folks.
I'm
just naming white people.
It went so hard, it might be.
Yeah, because, I mean, that's some classic shit, though, as far as the theme song is.
And I ain't watched that too much. I remember the characters.
Yeah.
Right? I don't Blanche
I
and all that. Yep.
I was not a freaky lady.
Yeah, what was her name? Blanche.
That was Blanche. Yep, that was Blanche.
It was who? Rose?
Blanche, Rose.
What's the old one? The old
mama that was just ridiculous, cutting on everybody. Ooh, that was so old.
Yeah.
Ranking on everybody and getting on everybody's ass. I can't remember. No. Sophia. What's Sophia?
I don't remember.
Damn it. Okay.
I but it's that. Always like one of them old shows. It's always one white woman that you want to fuck.
Oh, well, man.
When we was younger, it was a white older woman every show that you like. You be like, man, she.
I ain't gonna lie. I want to get some of Blanche. I want some of that old ass.
Because that personality.
Yeah, and then she was old Southern Belle. You know that old country cock.
Mm-hmm.
You know that. You know she was off the chain in the bed.
But wasn't it four of them?
Yeah. Betty White was the silly one that was silly and.
Hey, forgive us for fucking up y'all show, man. If this.
Because
I have no idea.
Blanche, I will fuck Blanche though. I don't feel like
Nah, I think she's riding or something.
No, I'm just talking about back in the day. Okay. Oh, Lord, no, man. She can't. Lord, please forgive me. Not right now. Okay, y'all, on to the next one. This one here was, I would say mom and them. I kind of remember this too, but not, maybe grandma and them too, but y'all check it out.
Step.
Tom Jones.
Exciting and new, come aboard, we're expecting you and love.
Sound like some Vegas shit, man.
Life's sweetest reward, let it flow.
Let it flow.
It floats back to you.
Trying
15 on the album.
Yeah, trying to put in that second verse. No, sir, you won't make it.
It's audition time.
You won't make it. Nah, that's enough. But nah, y'all, that was the Love Boat, man.
I didn't watch Love Boat.
I watched the Love Boat.
I just knew the character.
I didn't either.
I watched Love Boat, man.
I was two, nigga.
You think you wasn't two every was time?
Yeah, but I remember. Everybody remember Isaac the bartender. Remember he gave the advice and shit like that.
I don't remember. I just remember the nigga on the boat. That's all I remember.
Is that the nigga with the plane? Is that the same show?
No, that's Fantasy Island, okay, man. With Mr. Rourke. Man, that was Mr. Rourke and Tattoo, nigga. I didn't watch Fantasy Island. Was the small person? Was the little person?
I didn't watch Fantasy Island.
Really? Mm-hmm. Damn.
Like our shows back then, my attention span wasn't that good, man. So I didn't watch Dynasty and Dallas because they was an hour. Like, no.
That was too long for you. I watched Dallas a little bit. I know I watched the last episode, Who Shot JR and shit. And I think we found out who it was the next season. But this next song, y'all, this is how we're going to get out of here, man. We did this again. Hope we brought back some memories, some nostalgia for you. But this next one here, this is a good one to end on, y'all. I think we all remember this one. I don't want to say the names of the players because if I say that, then y'all know who it's going to be. But y'all, check us out on Spotify and everything else.
Hannibal. Ain't them.
No, hell no. Niggas.
Niggas, black folks fucking up in general.
Black always fucking up. All right, y'all, this is the next one, man. We're going to end up on this one, y'all. We're going to holler at y'all later. That is how it started off. I'm sorry. Man, my bad. Bam.
Now, I remember that show, nigga. I was a good seven.
Okay, you were seven. You wasn't two.
I wasn't two that year.
Chips. Woo! You heard that for the minute, man. Uh-oh. Trumpets! Break down.
Slow it down.
It's the orchestra on y'all here.
Show y'all some talent. Skills.
Do anybody remember the white boy name? Remember, everybody remember Poncherelli.
Chip. What's his name?
Chip. Nigga, they were the Chips.
Oh, okay.
Everybody remember Punch, Eric Estrada?
Yeah, nobody remember the Blunt.
Yeah, the white boy, he was sorry any goddamn way.
Facebook leads the industry in stopping bad actors online. That's because they've invested $13 billion in teams and technology to enhance safety over the last 5 years. It's working. Over the last few months, they've taken down 1.7 billion fake accounts to stop bad actors from doing harm. But working to reduce harmful and illicit content on their platforms is never done. Learn more about how they're helping people connect and share safely at about.fb.com/safety.